Welcome back, guys, to Let's Play
Cthulhu Saves the World. Finally in a new area, so let's see what we've got.
Yeah, a newish area.
Well, we haven't been to this bit before.
We're still on the old one. Oh my god, dead bones.
Dead bones.
Oh. Not to be confused with a six. What's that referencing?
Is
it the hero ship?
That's what I was thinking, but there's a big, well, the weapons are wrong, but quite yeah. Sure which one. Anyway, that's quite weak.
It's a stone papyrus. Seven.
19. That's
pathetic.
Bullseye does 37 damage.
Oh, well.
That was easy.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go north.
The new town. The town of... Welcome to Providence. First place
of
H.P. Lovecraft, whatever that is.
To be fair...
Let us think.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, he was born in Providence. I believe.
I threw a ball at this woman from this on this globe, I'm just kidding. I won't remember. Why did I throw my soul source when it turned into a stupid well?
Can we jump into the well?
It doesn't appear to, so.
Aww. What's the point of that then?
And normally I think we'd have Dalek and Cruel right in again. Special free room from all
terrifying looking adventurers. Well, that's us. Save. I never thought I'd be a fan of giant snails, but they taste so good.
I think that must be one of the snails we kept killing over and over again.
Yes, I recognise the name from, like you said, the snail that we kept killing. Oh, I was hoping there'd be like a loot around here.
Well, maybe you can pick the fruit off the trees. You see there's bushes there, or are there flowers?
I think that's flowers, and B, I think that's a static world object.
Yeah.
Not like a quick tree in the hotel. If you go around the lake, you can find a ranch with a
crazy old kook
who thinks aliens are abducting his cat.
I wonder if that's how we.
Do you reckon that's the next.
Yeah.
Oh, of course, Cthulhu in space!
Yeah.
If there really is an alien invasion, you could become a true hero by flying again.
Alright.
The ranch. Hope nothing untoward has happened to the rancher. No, he's just been abducted by aliens.
No shit, no service. Well, okay.
Your strength can contain the awesomeness that is Capullo.
Nice. Okay, is there anything actually of interest in this pitiful village?
You're laughing this though. I went to my dad's to see him over something the other day, and my littlest brother Ben knew it was like 6 or 7. He's actually watching the series and he actually likes the voice acting with him.
This is a joke. you're afraid of shock?
We have the rule of insanity and she picks a sword to be afraid of!
Don't worry, I still think you're terrifying.
I don't need your pity fair!
Poor Cthulhu. I was hoping that Sharp would have a line there. Ooh, lots and lots of barrels. If only this was Legend of Zelda, I could break them and get money.
Ooh. I think that's pots you're thinking of.
You can break barrels as well.
Hmm.
I'll have to read what's your favourite book. I think you pronounced that wrong, but oh well.
Probably, but I cannot pronounce Lovecraftian very well.
Yes, I know.
You should read it sometime.
Yeah, it'll drive you mad.
That's the plan.
Okay.
That's not the plan.
Ooh.
To live in here.
I love the sound of ocean waves.
As do I.
This isn't the ocean, folks. Trust me. I lived there for countless eons.
Of course you. Yes, to be fair, he did. That is not dead, which can eternal lie. And all that. Ooh, new weapons and armor. Ancient sword.
A bullwhip.
Harm blade. As opposed to what? What were the sort of?
Well, we've got an ancient sword, which is that better or worse than what we've got?
Press X to confirm. Yeah, so what we've got. 2030.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say that is significantly better. Bye. Hornblade.
We've already got one.
The same one. Mage dress, currently quite lovely dress. Yeah, 20, 30, 60, 60.
See, I reckon we could go back to the first town on air and buy that. Like,
no, we can't. I've checked.
Oh.
Ooh, gold hilt. Buy. Toxic tone. Currently equipped flame tone. Fire boost, poison boost.
So it just gives us poison boost instead of fire.
Yes. I think we'll see. Fire. I think we use fire more.
Yeah, because we didn't in the last one. We.
Mage dress. Gives magic boost. Agility, bigger boost. Vitality, and build bigger. Buy.
Because what was it? I kept saying to you, we shouldn't poison them, and you said, no, it'll just heal it. And the monkey was like, no, we should poison it.
Mm.
And then we did, and then it died.
Yeah, but still, that was still just a single use poison. Whereas with fire, we were going fireball every turn.
Yeah, that is true.
Anyway,
Hero's Tunic or Astral Tunic?
I was going to say, which one? Astral. Weapon, mage dress.
We didn't buy the blade, did we?
No, but we did buy the hilt.
I wonder if we're going to get a platinum here, if not mixed.
Sell steel the sword.
Blade of Heroes Bane.
Sell Bane sword.
No, his Blade of Heroes Bane, sorry. Blade of Evil's Bane, I'm thinking of.
The blade. Yeah, well, normally you'd expect Fool to be wielding the Blade of Heroes Bane.
That is
but
true.
Anyway, sell the tunic, sell the dress, sell the hilt.
Okay, this should be cool enough now. Sorry, I wasn't even going to make recording for Fool, really.
Oh, well. Elonolina, I grew up here. She's such a cute little girl. Running around in a band of heroes looking for some magical crystals to save the world.
Isn't that like the first person, one of the first person we fought?
Yes! One of that trilogy of irritating heroes.
That we, like, completely kicked their asses.
Yes. Maybe we should go on a quest to gather magical crystals. That's what all the cool heroes are doing.
Yeah, Matt. Sorry.
Hey, nerve! Done that! Crystals are overrated. Pass!
I think it depends what sort of crystals you're talking about.
Yes.
I mean, there are some crystals that are better than others. Like this one.
Hmm.
that's just because it looks cool when you shine light through it.
Hmm.
Crystal of overrated. Pass. Okay, the ranch to the north. What's it called?
I believe so.
Then tentacle bones and sinky then wet bones. I thought there was a way around the other side of the mountain because there's a bridge up there, but I was wrong. Archers and bones. No, you wanted to tackle the archers.
It's a Pokemon. Pokemon dungeon.
Mm, yes. Those blasted aliens keep stealing my cows. Luckily, I have a good supplier who keeps replacing them for me, but it's getting annoying.
Aliens? Ridiculous.
I wouldn't be so sure. I'm an alien myself. We should investigate.
Let's check out the cows. Okay, so we have cows and chickens and a barn! Just a barn door, nothing more. Okay, let's try talking to the cows. Take a look at the cow. Well, that got aggressive quickly.
Mm-hmm.
It can be.
Attractive. Okay, and now we're being pulled. I'm too young to die.
This is kind of fun.
A green. Oh! Yes, it falls!
It falls and falls.
Well, I've been waiting for you, Cthulhu.
Ah! Long time to see! I'll fight for the whole planet of Ulfa!
Violent as ever!
Good to hear me. So, what are you doing this nick of the galaxy?
My people have sent the ship on a mission to take over this world. I'm sorry, what? Please, am I reading that right? By abducting cows and injecting them with DNA mutagens, we've been creating an army of immense proportions. Before long, we'll have enough firepower to take this entire planet with ease.
We can't let you do that. Tell him, Cthulhu. You're a good guy now.
I'm afraid it's true.
I know. We've been monitoring you. That's why I brought you here. I've grown tired of the Lotharians' constant warmongering. Please lend me your aid in foiling their plans.
I fucking never asked!
I've been just like.
Sorry, I need to get this with a.
I love the dog.
I need to do this one properly.
I fought never asked! It'll be just like old college days, fighting against the establishment, not taking guff for no one!
Indeed!
Yes,
pause the alien cat! We're letting a cat join us now? What next? I am an Ultharian, not a cat. I have certain special powers that will come in handy. Like, apparently, the ability to turn your entire body into tentacles.
I never noticed before, but it's kind of like a comic book kind of style.
Ooh, I've never seen a cat do that.
Not a cat!
Stop it, guys! Pause is not a cat!
Which they may look like.
He's a big kitty!
You haven't changed a bit. In order to stop the Ultharians from conquering this planet, we'll need to make it to the bridge. There are a series of electrical force fields we'll need to deactivate. Follow my lead!
Follow the kitty!
Only four characters in Meepo. Aww. You know, characters who are not in the collective comic book still gain XP at this point. Okay.
Party.
Current party. Choose my second character. Yumi. Oh, this would be the way to avoid October dying all the time.
Yeah, one thing.
Hang on, wait, first. I want to see stats. Show me Pause's powers. Let's see. Well, he's a level lower than the rest of us. Very high HP.
Fairly
actually,
high.
The
mind.
Highest HP, actually.
No, part of 4 minute. No. Sharp's got the highest HP.
No, Sharp's at 300.
Oh.
Pause's at 304.
Okay. Ah. I'm looking strength. He's got fairly good stats, actually.
A gun claw and a force. Of course, because why wouldn't you have a gun claw?
I don't know.
I was gonna say I'm kind of tempted to sub out October for him.
Well, we could do that.
We can use these warp claws to teleport back to the planet. When you're ready to return to the spaceship, go back to the ranch and examine a cow, and I'll activate the tractor beam to bring us back. Okay.
So in other words, it's basically fast travel in a way, I suppose.
Beam it up, pods!
Tractor beam, activates!
Oh, I'm so glad to put a Star Trek reference in there.
Yes, yeah, so even though it's that one Star Trek reference that's never actually happened.
Not being the Scar.
Yes, the one was never actually uttered in the series. The laser barrier has been deactivated.
Treasure!
Oh, warp trident. Equip Umi. Poison trident. Strength magic. Warp trident. A silo cat and a brain squid.
Oh dear.
Those look like trees.
I was saying it looks like roots and.
I am Hoot. No, wait, no, I'm not.
It looks like Bruce before Nothrin.
Yeah. Oh, we're jacked into the grid. Squishy and gooey all over. Wait, do you have how much health?
744.
Ooh, okay.
Not as much as a bloody monkey.
Yeah, I know, but that, yeah, but A, she was a boss, and B, she was annoying.
Yes, don't we know it? Five, what was it, four out of five pence we took?
Three, I believe, but, to be fair, I wasn't actually counting. I was too busy punching her in the face repeatedly. Wait, Umi feels funky! Sharp is stunned. A Cobra is stunned.
How do you get something in the
guy? Okay, these guys are quite impressively powerful. Word, Tempest, Quake 2. What do you mean Sharp feels funky? That's my status of my current. I know that's not quite a good one, but anyway, let's have a look at the attacks. One hit. Slow. Don't split. Tempest. Tentacles. Wait. How are you all still? Oh.
They're just surviving.
We need you guys have too much health.
Okay, we may need to...
Should we ditch and grind, or...?
No, we're coming up towards the end of the game.
Yeah, so... We're not going to get some white things.
I would say white thing and then grind it up.
Yeah.
But the next time is going to be Cthulhu in space!
Cthulhu in space! Ooh, balls on it.
Combo is set.
Oh, good god. Regenerate.
Heal every turn, yeah. Because it gives all allies. Oh, I can just heal once. And then come up to end.
Okay, I think we found a new party healer.
So anyway.
Anyway.
So we're coming towards the end of the episode.
Let's save here. So, let's return to the ground and then...
And go save.
We use walk forward, bloody, bloody, bloody. We've seen this before. Save on the ground. And, okay.
Right, we're gonna leave it here then?
Yes, let me just... let's ditch it here.
Right, so yeah, this has been... I don't even know what part we're on nowadays.
11, I believe.
We're getting fairly into it. Yeah, we're going to space!
We're going to space! Marines!
So yeah, I've been good.
The fools. And we're out.
Bye-bye.